America's president number one, founding father Washington, John Adams second president, the very first White House resident.
Thomas Jefferson number three, doubled the size of our country. Madison led us number four through the 1812 war. Monroe is number five. His Monroe Doctrine still survives.
Another Adams, John Quincy, rose to the sixth presidency.
Seven, Andrew Jackson, was a frontier common man. Number eight, Van Buren, first president born an American. John Tyler, president number 10, established the White House, God, man.
James K. Polk, 11, looked to Western expansion.
Taylor, 12, of the Army, nicknamed Rough and Ready. 13, Fillmore in his eyes, best for all was a compromise.
14, Franklin Pierce is here.
James Buchanan, 15,
the one bachelor we've ever seen.
16, Lincoln, honest Abe,
fought the war that freed the enslaved.
Andrew Johnson started Reconstruction.
18, Union General Grant had led his troops with good judgment.
19, President R.B. Hayes,
sworn in on two separate days. Garfield, number 20,
killed while in his presidency. Chester, Arthur, 21,
sought reform and got it done. Grover Cleveland, 22,
remember him 'cause he's not true.
23, Harrison comes again.
It's William's grandson, Benjamin. Grover Cleveland, 24,
ran for the White House, elected once more.
Here's McKinley, 25, the 20th century had arrived. Teddy Roosevelt, 26, speak softly and carry a big stick.
27, Taft we see, biggest man in the presidency.
Woodrow Wilson, 28, thought a League of Nations was great.
29, Harding, post-World War I, normalcy promised to everyone.
Calvin Coolidge, 30,
taught one and all frugality.
Herbert Hoover, 31,
oh no, the Depression had begun. Franklin Roosevelt, 32, with his New Deal the country grew. Harry Truman, 33, one with atomic energy.
Eisenhower, 34,
commanded in the Second World War.
35, John Kennedy, assassinated in 63.
36, Johnson, Lyndon B. Far, opening China and the USSR.
Gerald R. Ford, 38, moved the nation forward past war.
39 with all his might. Carter fought for human rights. Reagan 40 from the West taught the world that freedom's best.
Bush 41 showed solid form, freed a nation in Desert Storm.
42 Bill Clinton, president through the millennium.
George W. Bush number 43,
strengthened homeland security. To be elected of African descent, Obama, our 44th president.
Donald Trump, the 45th head of state, an entrepreneur of real estate.
46 Joe Biden, here we see, now he leads our country.